can see there the wipers are stuck on here, they're jammed on, and they're seized up. So the spindle here, down here, is seized up, and we're going to change the assembly on our Audi. Okay, that's the old unit off. Just cut out the little rubbers there on both sides there. And refitted them there. Changed over the little lever here. Popped on the two levers, just squeezed them on a pair of pliers. And so we fitted on there now and ready for reassembly. That's your next step. Now we're going to fit our assembly. Get the motor into place here. Just keep this off here until we get the unit fitted. I'm taking up these screws. Back into this again. Now we have the assembly back in again, motor back in. Leave this off here until you get the motor zeroed. So how do you zero the motor? Because the wiper's been in the wrong position in, you don't zero the motor. You put the key back in. Switch on, put the wipe motor up, let the motor work, switch the bug off here, motor switches off, take out the key. Now we know that the motor now is on the down position, and then we can lever here. And we'll put on the nut then. Tighten up the nut. So we zero the motor, we fit the nut. Next step now with the key out, we're going to tighten up this nut here. Use the 13 opening end spanner, keep the fingers well back. Put the key out and we'll tighten up the nut in the motor. Hey. Put the key back in. Switch on. Motor on. Now you see your motor working. and put her off here. Out the heat. Now you can reassemble. No need to, she's in the operation, she'll switch off in the operation. Wipers are down. Now you can reassemble all our bits and bobs here. On our cover here again. Our three wipers, our cover on here. So this will have to go back on here. And we'll assemble it all up. That's our next step. Okay, we've got our cover back on there. And the wipers back on. And next step we'll close in the bonnet there. There we go. Get the key here. I always keep the key out when you're working on the wipers. So I won't come on and cut the fingers off you. Yeah. This concludes our wiper repair in our Audi A6A4. That's a straightforward, simple operation. And you see this one here, just the whole shaft seized up. You could take it out and free it out. But it's better just to place the whole unit. So that concludes your Audi wiper repair.